the wheel, and that was no different. And not so much, I've said before, not so much the 1 to 15 changed, but definitely the 16 to 26 changed every day. And for me, that was the biggest plus for this year, that it wasn't the same guys every day going out into a panel. And that's kudos to the boys, but kudos to the management for actually seeing that, that the lads were actually given the chance and given the belief that they could, you know, possibly make an impact. And that was the biggest thing for me this year. And it's raising standards the whole time, that, you know, you're just not happy to be in a setup with Galway anymore, that you're actually, you're striving to be 1 to 15 and playing. Because we challenge the boys after every game from the 16 to the 35 to make the difference. And to be straight up about it, without them guys, we wouldn't have got over the line. And because we trained harder in training matches than we actually played in matches. And that's due to the boys from 16 to 35.
We'll keep it up, ladies and gentlemen. Joe Canning. Let's go for Joe.
We've got to have a word with the Mayo man now, please.